this catalog for this exhibition, and I must say that I was very honored to be able to do that for this museum, which is a famous, very famous museum in Europe. As I hope you all realize, the Moderna Museum in Stockholm, since the early 60s or late 50s, it was really, if not the first, but one of the very first museums who started to collect contemporary art. And so I felt very honored to write a book, to design the book for this museum. And I was very honored to do this also for this artist, Lee Jaffe, because I think that he represents in his art a concern which is certainly not necessarily only necessarily a Swedish concern, but which is really a concern of the whole Western world, or the whole world